defy the god of war!
You are no longer a god, Kratos. Zeus, Olympus, and the blade which holds all your power will forevermore be out of reach. Your only hope is to find the Sisters of Fate and travel back through time to the moment Zeus betrayed you. For only then will he truly be vulnerable. Kratos, to succeed, you will need more help than I can give. My Titan brother slumbers deep inside his mountain prison. Go. It is time he was awakened. Free the Pegasus, Kratos. It is your only passage to the Sisters of Fate.
God of war, you live.
I no longer walk with the gods. Who has placed you in this torment?
Zeus. My only crime was helping mankind. When I took the fires of Olympus to the mortals, Zeus considered it a betrayal. As punishment, he made me mortal and condemned me to be savagely consumed every day by this cursed bird. And then, with the fall of night, I am healed. How long have I been here? How long have I suffered this curse? I truly do not know. Ghost of Sparta, release me from my torment!
I must burn in the fires of Olympus. It is the only way. Kill me, Kratos. Kill me.
Thank you. Thank you.
freed Prometheus from the torment of the gods. His flesh has tainted the fires of Olympus and embodied it with the power of the Titans. These ashes will give you great strength, Kratos. Take them within you and use this strength to defeat your enemies. Let the rage of the Titans fuel your blades, Kratos.
Thank you.
Kratos, behold the island of creation, home to the Sisters of Fate. Here, the path to your true destiny begins. The island is fraught with danger. It was created to prevent all from reaching the three Sisters of Fate. The power of the Sisters will allow you to return to that moment when Zeus betrayed and killed you, Kratos, thus changing your fate and the fate of others.
Thank you.
You must find a way across to the island, Kratos. For there lies your path to the Sisters of Fate.
Why do you aid me, Gaia?
Zeus must be stopped, Kratos. The story of revenge has been told before. You know of the mighty Titan, Kronos. So fearful was Kronos of the Oracle's prediction that his own children would rise against him, that he decided to imprison them all in his belly. Rhea stood by and watched as her children were devoured one by one. But when the time came for the last of her children to be eaten, she was unable to bear another such loss and devised a trick to save the baby Zeus. Rhea commanded the eagle to secret her son away. He was taken to an island far beyond the watchful eyes of Kronos. Kept him safe. I nurtured his desire to free his brothers and sisters from Kronos. But my foolish act of compassion would haunt the Titans forever. For in sparing Zeus, we allowed him to return to us with vengeance in his heart. He betrayed all of the Titans for the sins of just one. The sins of his father, Kronos. rage of the Titans drive your blades, Kratos. The Steeds of Time, a gift from the great titan Kronos, his unsuccessful attempt to gain the favor of the Sisters of Fate and change the destiny which the Oracle foretold.
Ghost of Sparta. Then what they say is true.
Theseus.
Of all the fools who try, you would be the last I would expect to seek an audience with the Sisters of Fate.
And you are the last one I would expect to become a servant of the Fates.
I serve and protect the Sisters of Fate for the glory of Zeus.
The time of Zeus is coming to an end.
You seek the Sisters to kill Zeus? You no longer possess the powers of a god, Kratos. I doubt you're capable of killing me, let alone the King of Olympus.
Let me pass, and I will let you live, old man.
I do not think that is your choice to make. Come forward. Let us finally see who is the greatest warrior in all of Greece.
Ah! Destiny has brought us together, warrior. Before my fall in the great war with the gods, I hid away the last remnants of my magic. For the good of the Titans, I, Cronos, now bestow what is left upon you. Use it well.